I am Connie Tell, the director of the Institute for Women in Art. And I want to extend a special thank you to IWA founding directors Judith Brodsky and Paris Olin.
Grimanesa Amoros has often drawn upon important Peruvian cultural legacies for inspiration for her large-scale light-based installations.
Grateful to my dad when he was little, he took me to a lot of the sightseeing as an engineer.
Sense of explosion of breathing, I wanted to get out.
Did you then sit and draw it first and then do a computer thing?
Of course.
And then go to lighting? I mean, how did that work?
You have to have a drawing, you have to have a render, because you have to have an idea.
Your art is a bit like composing music. Are you a musician? What kind of music do you listen to?
Which ones are coming first and which are the ones? And then at the end they all come out and that's why you saw them all like vibrating.